Hey. Hey, you! Have you heard of the Poultry Science Club at Alabama A&M? The university offers an exciting opportunity for students who are willing to develop their knowledge and skills in the field of poultry science. By working hands-on and being involved in industry-standard research, students like you can strengthen your resume significantly. Here are some students sharing their experience.
Hi everyone, my name is Nuruddin Alakunle Taufik. I am a graduate student at Alabama A&M University. I major in poultry science program because it is the program that has helped in addressing food insecurity by supplying the cheapest source of protein source for human consumption. Thank you.
My name is Logan Swanson. I am a junior at Alabama A&M University and I enjoy the poultry science department because of the opportunity it gives me to learn and progress my education in the field of animal sciences and not only the biological and physiological learning, but educating myself on practical skills within a lab as well. And the team is just great. It's just been a wonderful experience working with the people that are in this program, and I thoroughly enjoy it both practically and the education that it's affording me.
Hello, my name is Ethan Vroonland. I'm a senior at Alabama A&M University, and I've been working in the poultry science lab for almost 2 years now. Through my experience, I've discovered that my passion and overall career goals are going to be in the field of animal science. I think this is a wonderful opportunity for students to be involved in and exposed to research. This lab in particular has done research that is beneficial to both humans and animals, and I greatly enjoyed it. The most fun part about the lab is coming up with new scientific experiments. I think this promotes creative thinking and the results can actually be beneficial. My resume is looking fantastic and I can't wait to see what we do this semester.
Hello, my name is Patricia San Martin. I am a master's student at the Department in Food and Animal Science at Alabama A&M University, and I'm doing my concentration in animal health. I'm currently working on my research on the effect of a ghrelin receptor agonist called capromorelin on feed and water intake, body weight gain, and animal behavior in female white turkeys. At our lab, we guide our experiments with the principles of the three R's: reduction, refinement, and replace of animal use. To this research is the assumption that animals make their own choices that are in their interests, that acknowledge of the preferences shown by animals as being standing, sitting, pecking, and drinking. That will help us to understand more their behavior and improve their welfare.